Former Governor Rod Blagojevich lost his license to practice law. His license was suspended in 2011 over corruption charges. He was released from prison in February after President Donald Trump commuted his sentence. He served nearly 8 years of his 14-year sentence at that time. In March, the Illinois Attorney Registration and Disciplinary Commission recommended he be forbidden from ever practicing law in the state again. Today, the Illinois Supreme Court officially disbarred him. Blagojevich says he never even intended on fighting to keep his law license. He's also barred in the state of Illinois from ever holding an elected office. Katie Johnston for CBS2 Chicago.